Hi. Windows control is made up of two different eye control components, mouse emulation and gaze selection. We're going to look a little bit at mouse emulation right now. What mouse emulation is all of the functions of your mouse, basically, as it's called, mouse emulation. It locks the mouse cursor to your eyes and lets you do double clicks, single clicks, right clicks, drag and drops, and so on. And even it has a magnifier to be able to hit smaller targets. And there's a scroll function so you can scroll through different web pages and so on. The difference between it and gaze selection is that gaze selection is another separate component which adds a whole other interface possibility with two steps, and mouse emulation is really making the mouse cursor move around. So it's really good for areas where you need mouse over or for drawing programs such as in emergent communication or in sensory type of software. So I'm going to unpause it here by looking at the pause button, and you'll see that now the mouse cursor is moving around with my eyes, and I've got it set on double click and on double left click there. So if I go and open up something down here in the taskbar, like the search window, you'll see that it pops up. And there's a scroll button there, and it grays out, and I can scroll. So that's mouse emulation, basically.